Structured data with Schema plays a massive role on the internet. This powerful way of writing code is responsible for many of the rich results you see in the search results pages. For example, let's say I search for information on the latest season of the series Stranger Things. The results at the top immediately catch my attention. This collection of results is known as a top stories carousel. You're probably more likely to click on them rather than these other regular links, right? Do you get eye-catching rich results for your content? If not, would you like to? You can by using schema.org. In this video, I'll put your mind at ease and tell you about all the great things Yoast SEO does with schema.org. I can already reveal the best part. Yoast SEO takes care of all the crucial stuff for you. So, schema is code that lets search engines know the meaning of your content. There are various types of schema depending on what you want to describe. For example, there is a schema type for recipes, news, videos, jobs, events, etc. You need to use the right one to get the right results. That may sound scary if you've never touched code, but don't worry. When you use Yoast SEO, we automatically implement structured data with schema to your pages. Before I tell you how you can use Yoast SEO to add structured data to your site, let me first tell you about our unique approach to implementing it. When developing our approach to schema, we did a lot of research. It revealed that sometimes it was not implemented optimally. I would test the site's code with the structured data testing tool, which, by the way, is now replaced by the rich results testing tool. And when testing, I would get something like this. There are 6 schema pieces on that page, but they lack context. It is not clear what their relationship is. How are these things connected? To a search engine, this is still a puzzle that needs solving. At Yoast, we fix this. We don't only describe content with scattered pieces of schema. With our implementation, we connect the puzzle pieces into a story. We don't have a blob that says, hey, there's an article on this page, and then another that says, hey, there's a person on this page, and so on. Instead, we tie everything together into a structured graph. Let's take a look at the actual code on an example from our website, our WordPress SEO article. When we paste the URL into the rich results testing tool, this is what you see. We call this the graph. It contains a big list of schema properties that are tied together. In this graph, we define the main thing on the page, and then we nest and connect the other elements. We say, this post is an article. The article is the main thing of a web page, which is part of a website. This article is published by an organization and written by an author. Both the author and the organization have social profiles attached to them. This information gives context to search engines and helps them not just read, but understand the content. Great. Now you know the Yoast approach to implementing schema, but you're probably wondering what this means for you. What do you have to do? Here's the great news. In most cases, you don't need to do much because we work it out for you in the background. You won't need any coding skills unless you really want some particular structured data stuff done. There are only a few simple settings you will need to adjust, and that will give us the information we need to produce the graph on your pages. We will, however, need some input from you. Here's what you will need to do. Go to the SEO menu item, then open the search appearance settings. There, at the bottom of the first tab, you'll find the knowledge graph and schema.org settings. Choose whether your website represents a person or an organization and fill in the empty fields. That's it. The rest is up to us. We will produce the necessary schema output that search engines need. And what's in it for you? Well, the right schema implementation combined with a technically excellent website with great content that you will yourself will need to take care of might get Google to display your website in a knowledge panel. This is what that can look like for a person or a company. It's a nice way to stand out, don't you agree? We also give you more control over the schema on your posts and pages. By default, we use web page schema to describe your pages and article schema to describe your posts. You can adjust these default settings in the search appearance settings of Yoast SEO. Not only that, but you can also determine the schema output for each individual post or page you're working on. For example, perhaps maybe you'd like to tell Google that one of your pages is your contact page. You can do that in the Schema tab that you'll find in the Yoast SEO meta box and the Yoast SEO sidebar. Just select the schema type that fits your content and we'll take care of the rest. Finally, we have the Yoast structured data blocks. With the blocks, you can create pages that contain specific types of structured data such as FAQ or how-to. Using them will increase your chances to qualify for rich results. So if you use the FAQ block, for example, you may see your results appear like this. To sum up, in this video, you've learned that using structured data on your site can give you rich results. Yoast SEO takes a revolutionary new approach to structured data and connects all the information into a story. We do this for you in the background, so you don't have to worry.